sharing. She's enterprising.
Something like that? Yeah.
She's spontaneous. And you're gonna love her legwork.
Hey, don't you owe it to yourself and your family to say no to drugs? Go ahead, say it. Say no drugs. All right, way to go.
Tour of duty will continue.
Tonight, TV Guide calls it a standout, absorbing, satisfying Ken Wall undercover to blow the lid off organized crime. The season premiere of Wiseguy. And if you remember how last season ended, you won't believe how this one begins. Don't miss the season premiere of Knots Landing tonight on CBS.
Friday night, Dallas returns.
Is she gonna live?
In a shocking two-hour season premiere at a special time, 8, 7 Central and Mountain.
This is CBS.
A young graduate has an affair with the wife of his father's business partner, but he tries to establish his own set of values. Dustin Hoffman and Anne Bancroft star in The Graduate, Friday night at midnight on Playhouse 27 on WKBN TV 27.
That's what some social critics are claiming. Men are beasts by nature, and women need to stay home and domesticate the savages. We'll find out why single men may be the worst men of all. Males, is it time for women to stay home and tame the beast? You decide next time.
Donahue, Friday at 5 on TV 27.
Can your plans to watch pro football this weekend? Details at 11.
One last time with James Arness, Amanda Blake, and Steve Forrest. Gunsmoke, Return to Dodge. Then it's William Conrad and Joe Penny, a cop and a DA who find that playing politics can be murder.
I was not having an affair with Libby Weeks.
Somebody's getting very desperate.
The question is, who? Robert Reed and John Rubenstein guest star in a special preview of Jake and the Fatman, Saturday.
A mysterious stranger and a practical joke put partners in crime on a collision course. Dak Rambo, John Glover, and Tom Bosley guest star on Murder, She Wrote. Then, when everything and everybody is letting you down, when it's just not your day.
A gun. Oh, terrific. I left it home.
When it seems the world is passing you by.
I'm past it. I'm old news.
That's when you need a friend.
I believe in you.
Yeah?
Almost absolutely.
The Law and Harry McGraw, Sunday on CBS.
I'm Joshua Maurer.
And I'm Ramon Franco.
In Tour of Duty, our new dramatic series on CBS, we try to give a frank and accurate portrayal of what life was like for the American foot soldier in Vietnam.
If you're a veteran, I want to share your experiences with someone who might understand.
Or if you just want to help, call this number.
Magnum met his maker.
I have to wake up now. Bye, Mac. You are Robin Masters, aren't you?
I love you, Michelle.
Magnum's final season begins Wednesday on CBS. Are you ready for a miracle?
This is CBS.
She's a world-renowned superstar, but what kind of friend is she?
She's the sort of friend that knows how to keep a secret, and you never have any sense that she is going to betray your confidence.
To have a friend like her is a privilege, and to have had a friend like her for the length of time that we've been friends.
Touching insight on Elizabeth Taylor, the friend, on the next Hour Magazine. It's all on the next Hour Magazine, Thursday at 9 on TV 27. 27,
oh yeah.
A madcap heiress tries to run away from her father, who disapproves of her recent marriage. A newspaper man tries to help her solve her dilemma. June Allison and Jack Lemmon starring You Can't Run Away From It. See it Sunday night at 12:30 on Playhouse 27 on TV 27.
A grand jury indictment raises some eyebrows. Details at 11.
A very special preview of a new CBS series, Once Upon a Time, is now. Beauty and the Beast, following the season premiere of Dallas, Friday.
Defensive force of 7th-ranked Ohio State and Heisman hopeful Chris Spielman collides with the offensive assault of 4th-ranked LSU Saturday on CBS Sports.
This is CBS.
Bill Casey of the CIA speaks from the grave, and what he says will astonish you. 60 Minutes, Sunday on CBS.
This is a Burger King town. We know how burgers should be. Burger King is sponsoring High School USA.
Laughter abounds on MASH.
They make me no never mind. I got all my cookies.
Weekdays at 4:30 on TV 27.
State Chevrolet challenges the competition with 87 Spectrums in your garage for $65.99. State Chevrolet, the challenger.
Kids, Bowden City presents $1 million manufacturer's overstock buyout on hundreds of great toys for boys and girls of all ages. Just look! Hasbro's newborn real baby, not $32.99, only $14.99. Mattel CMC talking clock, not $12.99, only $6.99. Buddy Elf Phaser Force electronic gun, not $18.99, only $9.99. Layaway now for Christmas. Bring your mom and dad, because our Toyland has big selection and savings up to 70% off at all Value City department stores.
American vision, world view. To understand the nation and to know the world. To see the truth and report it plainly. That is the purpose and the promise of CBS News.
A mystery novelist solving crimes with bizarre and colorful escapades. Sundays at 8.
27 Spirit, oh yeah.
New 87 Chevrolet Sprints with air stereo morph from $68.97. Super year-end closeouts will save you hundreds, even thousands, at Greenwood Chevrolet. Come save.
State Chevrolet challenges the competition with 88 full-size pickups. Own it for $98.77. State Chevrolet, the challenger.
Coming to CBS.
For 25 years, I've wondered if I had what it takes. And now I've got a chance to prove it.
2 decades ago, he set out to become a cop.
Police officers, don't let him move!
This year, he finally made it.
Do you listen to everything I say?
You're the one with the experience in the street.